Hello everyone, today I am going to be stitching 10 beautiful embroidered flowers. Hi everyone, Sarah from Sarah Homfray Embroidery. Welcome to my channel. Today we are going to look at beautiful embroidered flowers, probably one of the most traditional beautiful thing you can do with your embroidery threads. Ginger Cat is ready to join me, as you can see. So this video is going to be a slightly different format from how we usually do it, but I do hope you enjoy it. And if you want to stitch along with me and have a go at these flowers, there is a comprehensive free PDF on the free stuff page of our website. And that includes the templates for all of these flowers, the number of strands I've used for each one, and the needle size that I have used with those. You can get that PDF by just clicking the link in the description below this video. You can download that and that's ready for you to use. So I'm just going to explain the setup that I am using. So I have got my designs ready on my fabric. This is held in a stretcher bar frame that I've got, and I've got that held in a versatile table clamp. I've got two just to keep it extra still, but one works really well. So I've got both hands free, ready to use. So we've got lots of flowers to get through. So let's get stitching. Thank you. So I really hope you enjoyed those flowers and you're inspired to have a go. Do go and download that PDF. There's lots of information on all the materials that I've used and how many strands and the other equipment that you will need as well. So don't forget, link is in the description below. If you've enjoyed doing these and you'd like to see more, do check out this video over here. This is some more, five more sunflower stitches if you enjoyed doing the sunflower. And if you've enjoyed this video, do give it a thumbs up and I'll see you next time.